Are you gonna be? Say that you're gonna be.
What's going on, everybody? In this video, I'll be taking you on a journey on what it was like during the week of indoor nationals for Division II. Had a great experience and was able to represent my school, Leesville Craig College, well, as the first indoor All-American in school history. So that was pretty cool. And just the first day, we stay in Banner Oak, North Carolina, where my school is. So we had to travel about an hour and a half to the Asheville airport, and then we took a flight to Chicago, and that connector flight ended up going to Springville, Missouri, which we drove from there to Pittsburgh, Kansas, where the national meet was held. Yo, here at Pittsburgh State Division II Indoor Nationals. Just got a good warm up in, shakeout day. I don't run till Friday, but getting ready, excited. Beautiful facilities, and it's just time to work. So, see y'all Friday. All right, so first day, we went to go warm up at the track, Pittsburgh State. They gave us these nice bags. Kind of already peeked in them, but I'll do a review. I haven't opened everything in here, but it's nice, real nice duffel bag. Powerade bottle with the custom logo. Real nice. I need one of those. Need another one. Next, got us a beanie. Pretty cold out here, so I might use it. Logo, indoor track and field championships. Definitely some good for the archives. I looked at this, I don't know what this is. Looks like we got a stole. I'm graduating in May. Looks like we got us a satin stole. It's a track and field, nice. Put it on. Then, I'm gonna say the best for last. We got something else. They made us feel special with this care package. Towel. Very nice. Division II. Make it yours. Got this small bag with some stuff in it. Got us a push up popper bubble game. A fidget game or something. And lanyard, keys on, a pen, Division II, make it yours, sticky nose, hand sanitizer. And last but not least, all participants got this, the DII. Division II, 2022 indoor track and field participant. So that's pretty great. And I got this thing too, to sit it on. So we just placing it here, just sitting down. That's pretty cool. Nervous, excited, all those feelings, but the best thing about it is, you know, you're nervous, you're excited. I mean, you love it. So I'm gonna go out there, do my best, have some fun. I know my mom and dad flew in yesterday. Got my coaches here, got a lot of family, friends, teammates, coaches watching back home. So it's just about going out there, having fun, soaking in the moment, and just showing up when you can. So I'm excited, and hopefully next time I speak to y'all, I'll be in finals. the moment we've all been waiting for, the highly anticipated, you know, just race time to go. So prelims, I'm in heat five, and just watching times drop before you, the first four heats, it was just very, very nerve-wracking because you want to run your race, but you still want to make finals. So gun goes off, I get out pretty good. That's always been my my strategy, get out real hard. And this is my first time ever running on a 300-meter indoor track. I play college basketball as well, so I'm not able to run indoor as much. So right here, I really should have probably attacked the break better, like the guy in the red did in front of me. But I was thinking, okay, I really didn't know where I was in terms of meters because I haven't ran on this track before. But even though this wasn't my best race technically, with my form, it was my personal best time I've ever ran in the 400. So that was amazing. And as you can see at the end, I started breaking down, started losing form, just reaching, but still was able to make finals. All right, guys, prelim today. Got fifth place, ran a personal best for my career, my best I ever ran. You see right here, I put up the prelim ranking. So looking forward to tomorrow. It's gonna be very fast, very fast. I'm just excited, just blessed to be in the final, be an All-American. So looking forward to it, and I'll see y'all tomorrow.
Almost time. Day of the race, running at 4 o'clock. Excited.
Out of lane 4, Channing Phillips, the senior for Ashland, out of lane 5, and Braylon Brewer for Pittsburgh State, left plenty of local support in this final here in Pittsburgh, Kansas.
All right, so finals. I'm in the second heat, lane 4. Our heat just watched the meet record and facility record get broken by Trevor Bassett, who just got second place in the world this week. So like I said in prelims, you see that stuff and you have to just mentally put in your head, let me be the best me today. And so that's what I did. I attacked just like I did in prelims, and in this race I finished last in my heat, but I ran a smoother race and I ran another personal best. So getting the feel for that track the first day definitely was pretty good for me. And running 47.2 in this round, in this heat, it was definitely, you definitely get pushed by the two guys that ran 46 in this heat. But it was, for me, it was definitely I ran a more confident race towards the end. Versus the other day, I was more upright, didn't reach as much. And so it was definitely great, just a great experience. I finished fourth in my heat, finished fifth overall. And just blessed to be, you know, to even be in this conversation of being All-American. So it's only have practically a month of training due to me playing basketball. It was definitely something I was proud of to, in short amount of time, be able to make it to the highest stage at this level. So just really looking forward to reaching my full potential outdoor and just seeing where I can go. I have a goal of trying to hit 45. So that's just what I'm working on and trying to attain this year.
Woo! Week finally over. Long week. But definitely ended successfully. Ran a personal best, 47.2. Came fifth in the country. All-America honor, so just happy about everything. Definitely was a great race, ran against some great guys. Congrats to all the guys that were all Americans and just all the athletes that made it, you know, just to make it to nationals is a great accomplishment that not many people can say they did. So just blessed, happy to be here, and really excited for outdoor season. So thank y'all for following the journey, following the trip, and only up from here.